What I value most about my work is the ability to share my enjoyment and love of food with youth and students.
Very engaged politic. It's very important for us to speak to our decision makers. Food insecurity is affecting over 4 million Canadians now, over a million of which are children. So we need to find a way to transform our food systems and the way we think about food.
What motivates me most about this program and the work that I'm doing now is being a part of a movement that will encourage people to really put priority back on food, to connect with where their food comes from, make better choices, and in the end, we'll have healthier and more connected communities.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The collective impact of our work, I think, will be measured when we see the statistics of healthier communities and more economically vibrant communities that are based around agriculture.
Sustain Ontario Alliance envisions a food system that is equitable, healthy, ecological, and financially viable. And we want to see this enshrined in public policy. What will make my heart sing is when food literacy is in the curriculum and is on the tip of everyone's tongue, and we can talk about a food system that is serving all Canadians.